Starting tomorrow, maintenance work will force temporary closures at some La-Crosse railroad crossings. The crossings along Main, Cass, Farnham, they will not happen at the same time. Work, though, should be wrapped up at the sites by next Monday. But there will be another closure at the 33rd Street crossing between Monday and Wednesday of next week.